So now we know that the dose covers, we need to review the doses to the organs at risk. This is done by producing a dose volume histogram, a DVH. This is computed by the computer and calculates the volume to all the structures that we contoured. So we can calculate it to the PTV, the combined lung dose and the cord. From the lines here, this pale pink line we can see represents the combined lung dose. Generally, research shows that nowadays they like no more than 35% of a lung to receive more than 20 gray. So looking at this graph, we can see at 35% level, the dose to the combined lung is only about 4.5%, which is very good. The dose to the spinal cord is this cerise pink line, and we can see that the maximum dose here is 42% of a dose, and as the doctor is only prescribing 60 gray, that means that the dose is well within the 45% total dose. This blue line here represents the PTV, and if we go all along the way to the top, we can see that here that 95.6% of a dose is actually received by 100% of the volume, and down here the maximum dose is 102%.